You're watching Tag TV.
Pakistani army is supporting these fundamentalists who are kidnapping our minor Hindu girls, and persecution against minority has been enormously increased, and recent few months it has been increased so much that even the example of last week, a couple of weeks ago, Mahek Kumari is a 14-year-old little girl who has been kidnapped by the fundamentalists, and they say that she has been converted, and then court has decided to find out what is the age of that minor girl, and they declared by the medical report that she is the minor girl, she cannot marry, and she cannot decide her marriage on her own.
So it is really very, very painful. This is now happening on a routine basis, that young girls, I mean the last one, Mahek Kumari, 14, 15, she's a child. And most of these girls that have abducted, they are children, honestly. The situation of religious minorities in Pakistan, I mean, there are issues all over the world, but that type of persecution doesn't exist anywhere. They create that, look, a rosy picture, that, look, there we have given so many rights. They are not. The people are afraid even to talk what is happening to them. So it's really very, very painful situation, and only international community could play the role and could stop it.